It's a go time!
Your game is hard.
It's a good time.
Yeah!
Oh god, streaming schedule? Yeah, I don't have one. I really don't. I'm just gonna get a professional mic at some point. Because that's probably my biggest problem. Trying to use this headset. And like, honestly, I have problems with this headset as it is. I don't know if this is any better. It's probably better that you can't hear me talk because it's just me cussing all the time. Alright, can you guys hear like any better now? Cause like, I don't think I can turn this mic up anymore. And it's weird, it works fine. Like, I stream on my main PC when I'm playing 14 and it seems to be fine. see if I can't change the audio levels again. I don't know, it's turned up as much as it can be, so I can try that. See if that's any better. Well, I've got it, like, right on my mouth now, so if you can't hear it now. Well, actually the audio levels do look like they're coming up a bit. Let me just turn down the game audio a bit more. Maybe that's okay. I need to get together a list of... Because, like, for those who weren't, like, here when I started... Oh, god damn it. Like, ever since I quit my job, my goal's been to, like, every week or every month or so, play a game I haven't played yet, like, start to finish. And, that way I actually finish games, because that's been a big problem for me in the past, is, actually making it through and finishing, like, my backlog. So, I'll post it, and, like, every 2 weeks or so I'll probably be coming and playing something. More than likely next up is 3D World. Unfortunately, a lot of it's on 3DS that I want to play, and, I don't have a capture device, and stuff like Theater Rhythm, I've got, like, over $100 in DLC, and, And to transfer that onto a console that I can stream is a bit of a pain in the ass. So for the most part, I haven't really intended to stream on 3DS. Like, if I can, I will, but... Like, Theater Rhythm for sure is, like, one of those games where I can pretty well guarantee I'm the best, if not one of the best players. Like, streaming it would just be, like, really cool for me.
What? Oh.
God, that's so drifty. Yeah. God, water is just drifty in this game. Okay, there we go. I'm not gonna let that fall again. Alright. Oh, wait, no, I want... Just do this the easy way. I'll come back to it.
It's a goal.
What?
It's a goal.
Six for like 9 coins, it's totally not worth it. Yeah. Damn, yo fat. Watching me. Just an extra life, probably. Or, okay, that's cool too. Oh, it's probably like underneath it. No? No star point? Okay, well, that would have been cool. Thank you. Okay. Okay, well, let's just... Oh, this is either a really dick move, or there's... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, well... Yeah, I was gonna say, that's probably the last coin, so... Go find the other one. Mushroom, why you do this? Yeah, I'm not getting anything this time.
Oh.
Oh, that's right, this goes well, this Yoshi has a I guess this Yoshi is actually having Yoshi is really convenient because he swims so much better. Oh my gosh. Can you eat that? No, you can't eat that. God, so much more convenient. Oh my goodness. Gonna eat them all. Definitely good. I mean, I still miss a lot of the mechanics from Super Mario World that haven't really come around, like carrying switches and springs around and shit like that. But, I mean, I can't really complain. Thank you. No, it's not Einhander. I know you miss me. I don't know I would say buy a Wii U for it, but the Wii U has enough games of this caliber, like really good games like this, that you can buy. I mean, I don't know, I mean, like, depending on what you play, like, this is good. Again, like, I've heard, 3D World is really good. Hyrule Warriors is good. You've got all the Zelda titles and stuff. Mario Kart. Like, I haven't even really touched Smash at all, but... I mean, again, like everything, it boils down to what you, what you like in games. If you're a Nintendo gamer, I mean, it's an excellent console. They did a good job with it, so... That much I will say. Which, by the way, I have some things to show you later that I picked up off Craigslist that I think you will like. Namely, like, the console that I'll more than likely play Einhander on, just because I can. I'll bet you one of those pipes or a hidden thing back there was what I missed. Yeah, I don't want that. Yeah, you. Damn it! That was my mistake. Oh, and I probably just missed something again. It's probably right under here. No, it's a dev kit. But there's treasure or something back there, but whatever, I don't need it. I do not need it. Apparently, you guys can hear me all right now, so... Water does not mix well with this. Oh, that's not so bad. Run! God, what did I just say? I don't know. Oh yeah, I'm guessing you can hear me okay? Because I've been trying to adjust my audio levels, like, all night.
What?
Huh, actually there's nothing over here. That's unusual. Okay, cool. Good. Like, I'm gonna have to just remember what they are because, because I think I have to change it for other games, or I don't know if it's just because I haven't adjusted them at all yet. Come on! What a load of... whatever. I wonder what is over there. I don't think it's really worth my trouble. But... that sure as hell ain't worth my trouble. Actually, I should get this first. That's worth my trouble. So I guess this game doesn't max out at 999. Which is a shame. I was looking forward to finding another exploit to milk that. But yeah, man, check out this dev kit. I don't know if I can reach the camera there, but... yeah, you probably can't see it very well. The thing's a tank.
What?
It weighs like 40 pounds. Yeah, I'll just show you later. Yeah, I am, but I've actually been spending less time playing games than I was when I was working. So, like, I mean, you saw how long it took me to finally sit down and do this. This is the first time I've sat down and just, like, played something that wasn't in there. I've been super busy. Oh, I still have this little piece of shit. Good man. You wanna eat a boo? Huh? You gonna eat the boo? Holy shit, it just ate a boo. That's almost not fair. Hooey! Zuntai. I don't know, I probably got rid of a ton of garbage or something. Like, I did throw a bunch of shit away, so... Okay, come on, Yoshi. Oh, sweet. Huh. You're even better in the water. I don't think you're gonna make it across, though, buddy. Here, you want some food? Have some ectoplasm. Ah! Bah! Bah! Bleh! 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 Yeah, I'm Yoshi and I'm retarded. Fuck you. The things I do for you. Someday you're gonna be a teenage Yoshi. You'll have no idea. Oh, yeah. I guess, that was happening today, and I didn't even realize until he was halfway done. So I kind of slept away my day. Oh, asshole. Okay, you stay here. We're gonna go find this thing. Hey there. Good boy. Dicks. Of course it would probably be like right there. So I have to ride that. Yeah, I don't know. After I got sick, I was, I don't know, I've been a little all over. Today and, like, yesterday were the first few real days where I didn't actually, like, work on shit and help family and shit all the fucking time. So that was really nice. Oh god, I'm probably gonna run out of time. Alright, buddy, let's go. Blue Yoshi, best Yoshi, by the way, like, by far. Like, he blows bubbles and shit, and, like, anything that, oh, goddammit. At least in out of water, like, he blows bubbles, and anything he hits, like, turns into coins and, like, one-ups and power-ups and shit. Like, it's pretty broken. Oh my goodness. I'm pretty happy with, like, level design and Stuga and stuff in this game, so... There'd be something up there. No! Oh well, I do need to just finish this level, so. I think there's a secret exit in this level, though. You're getting abandoned. Or not. Come here. Come here, buddy. No! Come here! Oh my god. About to commit suicide there. Nah, I was actually, probably from exercising a bunch and, what's it called? And eating, like, really shitty food. Because, I mean, I've mentioned I barely ever get sick, like, once a year, once every 2 years or something, and it was just, like, bad stomach blizz, and I couldn't eat, and really weak.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
Couldn't really move. It only lasted, like, a day and a half or 2 days, so... Yep. It was good. Okay, so I know... I think it's somewhere pretty early... that I need to find this secret entrance. Or I don't think this gives me an extra... like, I don't know if there's an unlockable stage or... Oh no, see, there's a door there. I don't know. Oh, that's a fake door, and then you gotta... Oh, right, okay. Okay, so, I don't know if this goes over there or not. Oh no, that is the... No, that's fake too. Well, I need to get that coin, too. Actually, I don't know. The secret exit might be a little later? Probably. It's probably later. So yeah, those, I highly doubt they're near those fake doors. In that spot up there that I was trying to reach. No, that's the point, okay? Don't want to fall down. Get up there. That's what I was jumping up there, right? Yeah. Or is it that? Go away. There we go. That's it. I suppose.
This way.
Oh, that's gonna be useful, I'm sure. I haven't seen enough of these yet. See how far this wants to take me. Oh, it's probably, yeah, it's just to take me to the same place. This was gonna be a level 2. But I'll bet it's just gonna bring me right up there to here again. Seven levels, or seven, and there's like probably an eight as like Bowser's thing or whatever. Huh. Okay, well, I'm thinking of finishing 3 and 4, maybe get a little farther through 5. I don't know, might even finish 5 tonight. We'll see. People bag on everything, you know that too. Oh well, frickin'.
It's a goal.
Stages like this. Oh, great. Oh yeah, dude, the music in all the new Super Mario Bros. Games is really good. Like, it's super catchy, you could just... Yeah.
Oh yeah, Mario time!
What?
Oh, okay, actually no, this is gonna take me to Cloud World, probably, or... Yep. Okay, cool.